He was a war veteran, a writer, and a volunteer. But some say Joseph Dutton was more than that, and he should be canonized and named a saint. Olena Hugh wanted to know more about the man who could be Hawaii's third saint.
First, there was Saint Damien, then Saint Marianne. Now, there could be another person with Hawaii ties in line for sainthood.
I always knew about him and thought of him as kind of a supporting actor in the drama of Damien, if you will.
He is Vermont-born Joseph Dutton, a layman who spent close to half a century helping Hansen's disease patients on Kalaupapa.
And when St. Damien passed away, he continued doing his work.
Dutton was a veteran of the Civil War. After a failed marriage, depression, and alcoholism, at the age of 40, he was inspired to repent and make a pilgrimage. After hearing of St. Damien in the late 1880s, he made his way to Hawaii to volunteer on Molokai.
He did everything from bandage sores to help construction, and I believe that he wanted it that way. He didn't want to call attention to himself, but more of what he could do for others.
So I wanted to know, how do you take the old man of Molokai, as he liked to call himself, and make him a saint?
First step, foster devotion, you know, on a wide scale. The second step is to gather information about him. The third step then would be to present all of that to Rome.
But the road to sainthood is much longer than that. Once it's established that Dutton has a devoted following and he lived a holy life, two medically and theologically documented miracles have to be attributed to him.
The church wants to be very careful that it, you know, doesn't just canonize anybody. That's not to say that saints are perfect people.
Many people from Hawaii to Wisconsin, Nevada, and Vermont say they have faith and are working to ensure that Brother Dutton will one day be named a saint.
Do you feel like he's kind of the forgotten person that, you know, a lot of people don't seem to know about him?
I do believe he is.
I'm not sure there are too many bishops that can say they've been bishop while there have been two saints during their tenure. To have three would be just incredible.
Dutton spent the rest of his life volunteering for the patients on Molokai until he died at the age of 88. He did not contract Hansen's disease and never drank a sip of alcohol again. For information on how you can help chart Dutton's path to sainthood, log on to khon2.com. Olena Hugh, KHON2 News.